This is the other half of this specimen, where we have a very strong, definite border between rock material and the liquid JIKHARRA, which bubbles. Double colors. Here we have this border visible also outside on the of the specimen. Bubbles outside. I will probably also send it for mirror polishing, because then the color of this area will be much more stronger and the specimen may looks much better. Now it's not covered with paraloid, it's a natural matte finish, so that's why the color is not so bright like when with paraloid or mirror polished.